What I miss most about him was his spontaneity, you know, because I was really calm and reserved. And that's what there came that yin and yang aspect between the two of us. And I love that part about him. He was a wild guy. There's a lot of things that I would have never done if he wasn't there. And I was like, okay, cool, let's go for it. You know, I miss that. And he was a very sensitive man, even though he came across sometimes very harsh and very strong, but he was as sensitive as I was.